All apparatus should be rinsed with deionized water prior to starting your actual titrations. You only need to use small volumes and make sure you rinse all the inside of each piece of apparatus. Rolling will help to remove any traces of contaminant that may be in there. Flasks, the same procedure.